I understand we are in Cleveland. So I will talk slow. I did not run down Batista on Raw. If I want to take out Dave Batista, I will do it like I have done everybody else in my WWE career. I will do it man on man, eyeball to eyeball. I am a real American. I do things the American way. Batista, you may be all world, but you're not in my world. You are not in my league. Son, in case you haven't noticed, I have become a wrestling god. And Batista, if you want me, then I will make an example out of you, just like I will Big Show in 3 days. So Batista, come out here now, and Big Show, put down your pizza and watch the monitor and realize you are about to get in the ring with greatness. Batista, you want to find out how good you are? Then come out here right now, you muscle-bound freak. Looks like we got a little fight, huh, Dave? Come on. I'm the only champion who's never lost a title. Come on. What do you look?
I'll tell you, the champion just sent his cabinet into the back area, but I cannot believe what I just witnessed.
We're sitting here in shock.
I think Batista got the champion's attention.